This base was built here in my hometown in Weimar in Germany. Let's check it out. My name is Gregor Fries and today I'm accompanied by Kai Lemke, who this space here was built for at Torillo Chantico. And I always love those situations when you have players demoing their own bases because they just know their way around those things. This is Kai's base at Torillo Cantico with Ash Body, Maple Neck, Power Ferro Fretboard, Block and Lace, beautiful binding and this super cool Sherwood Green finish. It looks great, but honestly the pickguard is a little bit too Tiger King for me. Solid pitch comes from Schaller and the pickups and the preamp are Torillo's own designs. When it comes to the general feeling and the quality of this instrument, everything's just great. The neck feels amazing, super smooth and silky. The B string is super fat. I mean, this is just an impressive bass. Torillo bases mostly build very special, very expensive, very high-end custom bases. I believe this is one of the new series which is a little bit more affordable. And yeah, I mean, it's really cool. It's obviously a Torillo with the nice shape, with the amazing neck heel and everything. So yeah, cool piece. So congratulations to Kai for this amazing bass. Thanks for coming over, playing it. It was a pleasure and I guess that's it also from me today. See you next time. Watch more of those videos. Click like, click subscribe. Do all the things people do. That's it from me today. Bye.